I was born and raised down in Alabama on a farm way back up in the woods. I was so raggedy, folks used to call me Patches. Papa used to tease me about it. Of course, deep down inside, he was hurt because he'd done all he could. My papa was a great old man. I can see him with his shovel in his hand. See, education he never had, but he did wonders when the time got bad. The little money from the crops he raised barely paid the bills we made. Oh, life had kicked him down to the ground. When he tried to get up, life would kick him back down. One day, Papa called me to his dying bed, put his hands on my shoulders, and in tears he said, "Is it Patches? I'm depending on you, son, to pull the family through. My son, it's all left up to you." 2 days later, Papa passed away. I became a man that day. So I told Mama I was gonna quit school, but she said that was Daddy's strictest rule. So every morning before I went to school, I fed the chickens and I chopped wood too. Sometimes I felt that I couldn't go on. I wanted to leave, just run away from home. But I would remember what my daddy said, with tears in his eyes on his dying bed. He said, "Patches, I'm depending on you, son. I tried to do my best. A strong rain came and washed all the crops away. And at the age of 13, I thought I was carrying the weight of the whole world on my shoulders. And you know, Mama knew what I was going through, 'cause every day I had to work the fields, 'cause that's the only way we got our meals. You see, I was the oldest of the family, and everybody else depended on me. Every night I heard my mama pray, 'Lord, give him strength to face another day.' 4 years have passed and all the kids have grown. The angels took Mama to a brand new home. Lord knows, people, I've shed a tear, but my daddy's voice kept me through the years, saying, 'Patches, I'm dependent on you, son, to pull the family through. My son, it's all left up to you.'" I can still hear Papa when he said, "Just